gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight. All right, let's get you some replays now. Certainly a lot for our replay guys to work with in the truck. This was a clinic tonight in terms of mixed martial arts.
Checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying, the fake ones is lit. The game is off balance, I'm back on my shit. The Bentley is dirty, my sneakers is dirty, but that's how I like it. You all on my, I'm all in my bag, as hard as it get. I do not snort powder, I might take a sip. I might hit the blunt, but I'm liable to trip. I ain't popping no pill, but you do as you wish. I roll with some fiends, I love them to death. I got a few mil, but not all of them rich. What good is the bread if my is broke? What good is first class if my can't sit? That's my next mission, that's why I can't quit. Just like LeBron, get my more chips. Just put the Rollie right back on my wrist. This watch came from Drizzy, he gave me a gift. Back when the rap game was praying, I wish. To act like two legends cannot coexist. But I never beef with a for nothing. If I smoke a rap, it's gonna be legit. It won't be for clout, it won't be for fame. It won't be cause my shit ain't selling the same. It won't be to sell you my latest little sneakers. It won't be cause some slid in my lane. Everything grows, it's destined to change. I love you, little, I'm glad that you came. I hope that you scrape every dollar you came. I hope you know money won't erase the pain. To the OGs, I'm thanking you now. I was watching you when you was paving the ground. I copied your cadence, I mirrored your style. I studied the greats, I'm the greatest right now.
All right, straight ahead, we get to a middleweight matchup between Robert Whittaker and the last style bender, Israel Adesanya.
You ready? You ready?
Well, I might need to borrow that inhaler, DC, before we get through this one. Round one is underway between Robert Whittaker and Israel Adesanya. Whittaker was born in New Zealand, but he claims Australia, and of course Adesanya trying to come up large for the Kiwis here tonight.
And Adesanya has taken offense to that because he loves New Zealand. He cannot understand how Whittaker, who was born there, doesn't represent the country. He has an opportunity to really stick it to Robert tonight in this fight.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman. Nice.
Man.
Oh! He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Big elbow! Both guys landing at a pretty decent clip. Well, he keeps going back to the well with that left hand just out of range. So just over 20 total strikes have now landed for Robert Whittaker. Man, how about the steam behind that Whittaker jab tonight?
Robert Whittaker is a great striker. I mean, he has it all when it comes to the stand-up in the boxing. And that is a full display right now.
I don't do that as well as you do. But man, he's coming out swinging tonight.
He is bringing the heat. This dude is trying to end this night early.
Can you give us an ooh-wee, please?
Ooh-wee!
So good. Oh, nice job to land the straight punch there. Must be nice to have that kind of reach advantage, DC. I know you can't necessarily relate. Effective punch there. Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him. Every time these guys come together, man, you just hear the punches and everything landing. Both very powerful, very, very explosive.
Oh, big knee there. Under 2 minutes to go in a back-and-forth first round here. DC, didn't take him long to find his range here tonight, huh?
His timing is on point. Nice kick.
Ooh.
Good right hand.
On any given night, you're looking at the best middleweight in the world, and Whittaker has the hands going tonight.
I mean, you can fall in love.
Oh! NPC, he's rocked.
That was a beautiful hook. It landed perfectly, and it hurt his opponent very bad.
Oh, he might be out. pinpoint accuracy on that kick.
No windup, no tell, just a brutal kick.
How about those 5 minutes?
All right, so there's the horn signifying the end of the round. We had a knockdown there, but not a knockout.
No, it wasn't a knockout, but you can't.
And just like that, we have arrived at our second round. Robert Whittaker.
It's fun.
And that man, Israel Adesanya. On that punch right there, his opponent's compromised, DC.
It's one thing to land a hard shot. It's another thing to land a perfect shot. And that was a perfect shot.
Good series of strikes for him there, staying busy and staying accurate.
I mean, the accuracy is unbelievable.
Oh, huge right hand!
What a fantastic shot.
Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight. Well, another highlight for the real DC as we look back at that scintillating knockout.
Yeah, but the whole fight he was landing.
On my bullshit, back to back on my bullshit. Matter of fact, that was bullshit. I'm going back to back to back on my bullshit. Do it one time, they gon' think it's luck. Gotta hit him with the repeat. Do it two times, they gon' still doubt. Hey, now I got a three-peat. Gotta flood the streets till they need me. Gotta stay woke, can't be sleep. All this fly shit don't be cheap. All these bad bitches that we keep round. Pockets gotta be deep now. Never lose again, living me deep down. Gotta keep winning, it's a clean sweep now. Tell her back it up, you hit three beats now. Big truck, lil' bitch. Call me Greek freak, big bucks, lil' bitch. Paid in full, lil' ace, lil' Mitch. You a Rico, lil' case, you'll snitch. Not from Chicago, but too shy to speak. Ask Wiz Waldo, I'm too hot and seek. Move like cargo, I do fly every week. Princes in Lagos, Dubai with sheiks. Hey, where I go, new vibe the freak. Told I'm Drago, you Apollo Creed. Far's high cars go, you guys to me. I mercy a Lago, and you dry your feet. I'm that ball in the hood. New lamb truck, got the ball in the hood. Black and red, looking like the balls hit the hood. 23's on, they got the ball sitting good. This game six, this can't miss. Shooting my shot, wrist ain't switch. Ice my shit like I just made this. Talk, shorty speaking this language. Buy her a car, she gon' switch lanes quick. I got shut up money, I don't explain shit. Do you wanna boss up or just...
All right, coming up next, we get to this middleweight bout between Michael Bisping and Anderson Silva. So here we go with round one between Michael Bisping and Anderson Silva. I've heard crowds as loud before. I'm not sure I've ever heard a crowd louder in this capacity arena here tonight.
Because they saw this fight before,
right,
and they understand how special it was. You had Bisping pressuring forward with the boxing, and you had Anderson
Silva. Oh!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
So both guys landing at will here. Good action early.
Oh, he just hurt him. He just hurt him.
Oh, straight right. Bisping's head kick is blocked. No damage there. Hook is there again.
React every time they come together because they understand the power that these guys are striking with.
And both guys really throwing with authority. All right, under 3 minutes now to go in round one. Just missed with the elbow there. Oh, nice punch there by Bisping. Oh, combination lands, and it seemed like almost every strike found the target.
He's so accurate when he decides to attack. It is a sight to behold.
Oh, he's got that right hand going tonight, DC. Connected with it there.
He's thrown so many left jabs to throw that right punch straight down the pipe. It's unreal. Look at the force behind that leg kick.
Man, is he timing his shots well here tonight, DC. It's hard to recall him being this accurate in the past.
I mean, he is so sharp. And not only is he accurate, he's also keeping very busy.
He is all about that left kick to the body. And he connects with a punch there. We'll see if he can follow it up.
He's landed that punch over and over again. What's he going to do to follow up? He's got to be careful dipping his head when he's throwing that jab.
Bisping gets touched by that leg kick attempt. Yeah, left hook found its target. Trying to establish that jab once again. Silva gets touched by that kick there. All right, good job by him there to raise the guard and protect his head.
He's doing a good job of keeping the guard high, blocking his head, making sure he's not taking those damaging strikes up top. Oh, that's a nice strike.
Beautiful straight punch there. His boxing fundamentals are just so good.
Oh, he looks so sharp.
Check out some of the action, DC, and how about the punching acumen by that fighter in that previous round?
He does not waste anything. He does not loop punches. Everything's tight.
You ready to fight? You ready?
Second round underway. Visibly limping here. All right, so he's landed some good shots. I hate to be overly critical, but nothing really in terms of combinations tonight.
Well, the jab has been looking great. How about jab, jab, right hand?
Right.
Because eventually you're gonna have to put something on your opponent that's gonna really make him pause. I believe the jab has been working so well, if he drops a big right hand after it, he may be able to finish his fight. Beautiful punch.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. And he landed the right hand there.
Look at him working at trying to shut the liver down.
And now they are throwing both sides with conviction.
Very tricky when he throws that body kick.
Shot is blocked there by Silva, lands flush. Lands flush with that right hand. Goes back to that left kick once again. Looks like his leg is hurt here. You can even see him limping a little bit. Bisping gets hit with a
kick. Yeah, he's hurt really bad.
He's got him hurt here. Oh, huge kick to the leg. Yeah, looks a little wobbly. Oh, big left hook there. Oh!
Over and over, he's landed these big body kicks. Big powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range. He's throwing every part of himself into these big leg kicks.
Oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.